Sarah's in Florida. Is this my buddy, Sarah? Is this Sarah Lovett?
Lovett.
Sarah.
How are you doing, brother?
Did I say your name wrong? What did I say?
It's Sarah. It's Sarah Lovett.
I thought I had it right. I can't be that brain dead. Well, this is Sarah Lovett. Some of you will recall that she ran for a state representative seat in Florida last election cycle. She didn't win, but that has not deterred her. And she and her merry band of libertarian, liberty-loving, constitution-embracing Republicans have formed their own group inside the Florida Republican Party called the, what's the official name?
It's the Republican Liberty Caucus.
Republican Liberty Caucus. I knew it was RLC. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't libertarian. It was liberty. Okay. The Republican.
Liberty. It's libertarian with a little L, but we're starting to embrace Constitution with a big C. So.
And Sarah is involved with this group, which is gaining steam and membership and clout in Florida. Is this the first or second annual convention?
Actually, this is our eighth annual convention.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, wait. No. This is actually the first one that matters because I'm going to be there.
That's correct.
That's
absolutely
right.
Absolutely.
So we don't know anything about the other seven. All we care about is the one that I'm going to be at next Friday at the Embassy Suites in Jacksonville.
That's correct. Right. That's absolutely correct. We're so excited to have you.
I can't wait to get there. We're all pumped up. Can't wait to meet all you guys and actually talk to some like-minded little R Republican types. And you've got a great list of speakers coming up. All I get to do is just get up there and ham the crowd and play a master of ceremonies. But it's going to be fun anyways. And I suppose that if people in the Jacksonville area that are little R Republicans want to go, they still could get a ticket, couldn't they?
Oh, absolutely. If they would visit rlcfl.org, or they could email me at sarahlovett2008@gmail.com.
Wait, we got to change that. We need sarahlovett2010@gmail.com.
That's right. I'm a little behind on that. But what I want to tell you something exciting today, we're having our RLC at the Capitol in Tallahassee, Florida today.
So you're having a tea party today.
Yes, we are. We're meeting with some legislators in the next 2 days, some legislators, senators, and sovereignty and nothing left. So we're doing that, and we're getting being part of this tea party that's going on. So actually, your other buddy, Cliff Johnson, who helped arrange all this for you to come see us,
yes,
with me. So we're on the road now to Tally, from Jacksonville to Tally, ready to stir things up a bit.
What time is the official start supposed to be?
I think the official start is around 2 p.m. It's between 1 and 2 p.m. I know that. I know we've got lunch with Senator Army at noon, and maybe Representative Lake Ray is going to join us there. They all helped Lake get elected this past election cycle. So.
And this is going to be outside the Capitol building in Tallahassee.
That's right.
And I want to see some little kids out there with an Obama, get your hand off my piggy bank sign.
Well, I bet you we're going to have some of that because it's also there's a protest for the homosexuals. So some for it, some against it, the marriage amendment stuff, which I think there's a lot worse things going on than to worry about that, unfortunately.
Yeah, that's probably the last thing on most people's minds now. But listen, we're just as pumped up as we could be to get there next Friday and to hang out with you guys and make sure that you and Cliff send me some photographs, some pictures that we can post on the website of your tea party in Tallahassee today.
Absolutely, we will, and you keep preaching the truth. And for everyone out there, I just want them to know that there are people standing up fighting every day, and we're not going down without a fight. That's for darn sure.
No, we're not going down, baby. We are not going down. We are not going. I have no intention of losing. I am not going to lose to these commie wannabes like Obama and the rest of them. I have no intention of letting our forefathers down, my dear. None whatsoever.
Amen, amen. We're right there with you, and we have to do this. I mean, look, we all have kids, and our age group happens to have kids between, you know, the ages of, 2 and 8 years right. old right now, and you can't look at them and not stand up and fight and spend every minute of your free time fighting against this tyranny.
Like Mark Stein was saying, I mean, this is the brokest generation. We went from the greatest to the brokest.
I know, but I really believe that there is a spirit within us. I believe it with all my heart and soul, and I get up every day, and I'm trying to fight for it. So I just want everyone to join us, and I hope they join us at the convention. I know you're going to be fantastic and inspire a whole new generation of liberty lovers.
I'm going to try. All right, Sarah, well, send us some pictures today.
Absolutely, will do. Thank you, brother, and keep up the good work.
Anytime. That's our friends from the Republican Liberty Caucus there in Florida, and they are fighting the good fight. Remember earlier I said, but it's not just enough. It's not just enough to throw tea bags into a river and, oh, I'm tired of this. You got to do something about this, and there are people out there like Sarah that are doing something about this. And even though she didn't win her election, that, as you can hear, that has not deterred her. And, yeah, we will be in Jacksonville next Friday and Saturday for the Republican Liberty Caucus convention. That is at the Embassy Suites, I believe, in Jacksonville. Like I said, I'm just the embassy.
Well, there's supposed to be Friday night, too, my dear.
I know that I get to speak on Friday night. I've been asked to do something on Friday night.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have a blast anyways. Are we ready to take a break, or are we still having a computer problem? Because I can go to a call here. What do you want me to do?
No, we can go ahead and take a break while this thing sorts itself.
All right. 866-957-2874 is the telephone number. Then we'll get right back to your phone calls. I've got more stuff to get to, including the CEO of Ford Motor saying it's about high time you idiots out there paid about double what you're paying for gasoline so that he can sell some of the hybrids he's stuck with.
This is 95 Patriot, the Mike Church Show on Sirius XM Radio.